good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Each time you return to the safe house, I'll provide you with a free item. You can only pick one out of three, so think carefully before choosing. These are your freelancer tools, highly useful for adapting to on-the-fly opportunities. They will be lost should you fail the campaign. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Venido Yates, Argentina. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. Good luck, 47.
That's the perfect marriage.
Well, I'm sorry to burst your bubble of finely aged cynicism, but the Yates are genuinely crazy about each other. They're the proverbial power couple. Valentina was always Don's most trusted advisor.
Mr. Yates? It's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir, I have the files.
Sorry it took so long, but I had to access our remote server to print everything, and I couldn't get my VPN to... Right. Sorry, sir. I'll be right inside. You got cash? I might have something to sell.
Of course.
Good doing business with you. You know where to find me if you need to stock up again.
Natural splendor thing.
Ah, good bagel.
Looking good, sir.
Oh, it's just that one of Yates's clients is the rival to the Semaphore phone company, which got exposed in the data.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor.
May I see your invitation, please?
Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party.
I see.
Suits you, sir.
The Constant works in mysterious ways. I just don't get his fascination with this Burnwood woman.
She is brilliant. Perhaps even his equal.
So? All the more reason to keep her at arm's length.
That's not how he sees it. Burnwood is passionate, and passion can be directed. People who want to change the world are the easiest to pull off.
I say it's a trick. He wants something.
Awful shame what happened. It was the most charming little village. Almost made it onto the UNESCO World Heritage List.
Okay.
Thank you.
Huh?
What the hell is that? Is anyone there?
That is something cool, though.
Used to hide relics, treasures, and gifts. Like this?
Did you even know how dangerous cave diving is?
I go diving all the time. It can't be that different.
Kisses.
Would you mind getting off your ass and checking that out?
No, no hay problema.
Bullshit.
Ask her about it next time you see her. That's all I'm saying.
My sister will quit joining me. State of the art, highly skilled.
Thanks, Ben.
it.
Pick that up.
Hombre.
Hey, yo! You won't go right here.
Hey, excuse me. What are you doing? You know, if you would follow me. Así me gusta. I knew you weren't really a troublemaker. Good job, muy bien. I knew you were obedient. Yeah, just keep walking, just keep walking.
All right, cool. Keep those muscles tall, man.
Interesante.
Mr. Yates, what can I do for you?
A tour of the facility? At this hour? I didn't know we had investors coming. A private tour. Yates, with all due respect, we are about to harvest them all back. I hardly think this is the best use of my time.
Respect, we are about to
harvest them
all back. I have it. What? Is it Hablar. You know, we wouldn't have to play this stupid game if you hassle about the degree on an audio book.
Well, it isn't a matter of time.
Slotu.
Fandillo.
Lengua. Hueca.
Ah, por favor. can't do this anymore.
I love you.
He's really putting it away, isn't he?
Oh, at least he's having a good time.
It's not unreasonable. Think about it. Duval was kidnapped by the Militia.
Hello, sir.
Sounds like an unhealthy fixation, if you ask me. She kidnapped him, for Christ's sakes. You sure it's not just a case of Stockholm Syndrome?
Oh, this is the constant we're talking about. Don't worry. He's got her down watching for him.
Hello there.
What's up, yo?
¿Qué hubo, pues?
Excuse me, would you mind if I borrow one of those torches? I need it to light the asado pit.
Go ahead. They're just for decoration anyway. Say, you're one of those TV chefs. The Yosa brothers, right? You're...
Pablo Yosa, the younger. I provide the talent, the good looks and fun. My brother, well, he knows how to balance the looks.
Well, I am just a big fan, Señor Sosa. I must have streamed all 14 seasons of your show. I especially love the one where you cooked barbecue on the International Space Station.
Yeah, we absolutely did that. Yo, for real. If you'll excuse me, I really need to get going. Hungry mouse too.
Oh, it can wait, can't it? You must have so many good stories.
Well, I especially remember the time, I believe it was season 8, when we flew around the world in a hot air balloon with expert survival and treasure hunter, Nathaniel. Mr. Edward.
47. There's a safe nearby. You should be able to hack the code by examining nearby clues using your camera.
Rest assured that I will extend our new herald the warmest of welcomes. A most shrewd and sagacious move on your part, bringing her into the fold. I have the utmost confidence that Miss Burnwood will prove a valuable addition to the group. Feel free to call me if you need. Have a good day. Machine. When do I get the machine? You can't be serious. You just can't. It's unseemly.
How many times do you release that thing before your own eyes, darling? Or are you trying to scare the left
of it? Just listen to this. I am making a new addition to the Herald team. Diana Burnwood. Please consider her my representative.
At your celebration. Your... Truly, Arthur Essex. Yes, we came over this time.
This is the woman who waged bloody war on Providence. She is involved in the deaths of countless heralds and operatives.
Oh, thank
including
you.
Ken, our friend Valentina. Has Edwards lost his faculties?
Come on.
This woman will surely be our downfall.
I'm in no mood for this right now.
The part you don't
yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll figure this out, Don. You and I. We always do. Stayed in the brownstone in Brooklyn.
This climate never did agree with him.
Madame seems happy to have him around more. None of them are built for country life. They are...
Okay. Oh, man.
Tranquilo, Bobby, tranquilo. Stay here and have a cigarette or something.
Exactly. You think I'm insane? Of course I'm gonna stay right here.
Hey, Universal Soldier.
Don't you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of the... What?
Hey, you.
You got a problem, amigo? You move around like somebody kicks your ass in your back.
Disguised as one of the kitchen aides.
So cool, though. I was third in the line of succession.
You need anything?
Yes.
If you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Hello, sir.
Oh, come on, stay a bit. What if I could say something you really love?
Well, I can tell you about the strangest friend ever.
This is not good. Coming through.
Hello?
has extra guys patrolling? There are still so few guards assigned inside the village.
You got enough.
Sure you don't got something on you. Nothing gets past me in better town.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Looking good, man. Looking good.